While we were in the studio with Butch, Nirvana released Nevermind, and it blew up. It would be like if all of a sudden one day you woke up and your kid sister or kid brother was internationally famous overnight. That's what it felt like.
Everywhere I go, everywhere I turn, I see this fucking face! Frankly, I'm sick of it.